Jesus, born on this day, He is our light. Good evening. It is indeed my honor to welcome each of you to the 70th, isn't that an amazing year? The 70th Candlelight Concert here at La Sierra University. Each year, our community, our campus, looks forward to this very special evening in which we give as a gift to our community the gift of music. And we are doing this tonight, as we have done for 70 years, in gratitude for the gift of Jesus given to us and whose birth we celebrate during this very special season. Tonight, I want to say a word of thanks to our pastors of the La Sierra University Church and for all of the members who created this beautiful visual backdrop for the music that we are going to enjoy tonight. We thank you so very much, Pastor Oberg, and each member of this church who created this space for this event tonight. Thank you for making this so beautiful. I also want to say a word about our musicians. I am surrounded by talented students. And I must say that every one of these students, no matter what their major, about half of these students, their major is actually in the area of music, the Department of Music. And for a little larger group, they are scattered across the university's many academic programs. But the one thing that brings all of these students together is their passion for music. And tonight, we are going to experience this extraordinary gift that they have been preparing for, working on, diligently looking forward themselves to this very moment. I also want to recognize the faculty and staff who work so carefully with these students, who serve not only as their teachers and their mentors, but who also serve as their friends and tonight as their conductors. One of the opportunities that we have in producing this kind of evening is to recognize that this would never happen without each of you. And tonight, I thank you for joining us here. It is truly an honor to see so many friends in this beautiful congregation. We thank you for your support of our music department. We thank you for your support of our university. Tonight, I'm very honored to welcome the Honorable Mayor Bailey, the Mayor of Riverside. We're so glad that you are here, Mayor Bailey, with us tonight, along with your wife and your two daughters. We thank you for joining us. And we're also so pleased that Councilmember Steve Adams, our council member, as well as Mrs. Adams, is here tonight. We thank you for joining us and participating in this joyous service. As we think about all the things that have taken place in the world just this week alone, we recognize how much we need the message that we are going to hear tonight. The message of peace, the message of hope, and the message of a birth that changed our world and our lives forever. Would you please bow your heads with me as we pray? Oh Lord, tonight, we thank you for the gift of music and for the ability to appreciate it. We thank you too, O God, for entering our world as a baby, born so long ago in Bethlehem. We thank you. Tonight, we pray that the gift of this music will not only bless and encourage each person here, but will likewise express our love and gratitude to you, the giver of all good and beautiful gifts. In the name of Jesus, who tonight we celebrate, we pray this. Amen.
Thank you. Nevertheless, there will be no more gloom for those who were in distress. In the past, he humbled the land of Zebulun and the land of Naphtali, but in the future, he will honor Galilee of the nations by the way of the sea beyond the Jordan. The people walking in darkness have seen a great light. On those living in the land of deep darkness, a light has dawned. You have enlarged the nation and increased their joy. They rejoice before you. As people rejoice at the harvest, as warriors rejoice when dividing the plunder. For as in the day of Midian's defeat, you have shattered the yoke that burdens them, the bar across their shoulders, the rod of their oppressor.
Thank you. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the greatness of his government and peace, there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness. And from that time on and forever, the zeal of the Lord Almighty will accomplish this.
In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world. This was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria. And everyone went to their own town to register. So, Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him. He was expecting a child. And while they were there, the time came for the baby to be born. She gave birth to her firstborn, a son. And she wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger because there was no guest room available for them. O magnum mysterium, O great mystery, wonderful sacrament, that animals should see the newborn Lord lying in a manger. Blessed is the Virgin whose womb was worthy to bear our Savior, Jesus Christ. Alleluia.
Emmanuel. Woo!
That was awesome. You want to see it again, don't you? I can't do that. I don't have that authority. But you can if you look on Facebook and YouTube. It's there, right, Christine? Right, Jonathan? Yes? Yes? It's there. Share it with your friends. Share it with the world. This is an amazing video with so much talent. So thank you to all of you involved. And thank you tonight. This is great. Thank you, students. This is amazing. Yes? Yeah? Years of this. You can't imagine not having this anymore, can you? I don't know. We may have to skip it next year just to find out. You can't imagine not having it, right? So this is where you come in. Now is time for the offering. And this offering goes to scholarships for the music department. This is what makes it possible for this type of amazing music every year. So please give generously and in any way you can, whether it's push pay or dropping money in the bucket as it comes by. We are so blessed to have this group of musicians and students in our midst. So please give generously.
Thank you.
And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests." When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about." So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby, who was lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told to them about this child. And all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart. The shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things they had heard and seen, which were just as they had been told.
Thank you. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made. Without him nothing was made that has been seen. In him was life, and that life was the light of all mankind. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. He was in the world, and though the world was made through him, the world did not recognize him. He came to that which was his own, but his own did not receive him. Yet to all who did receive him, to those who believed in his name, he gave the right to become children of God. Children born not of natural descent, nor of human decision or a husband's will, but born of God. The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. We have seen his glory, the glory of the one and only Son, who came from the Father, full of grace and truth.
Newborn King. et essa dijus a pure fassi la tasa originale ed essa per arreti
Then a voice came from the throne, saying, "Praise our God, all you his servants, you who fear him, both great and small." Then I heard what sounded like a great multitude, like the roar of rushing waters, and like loud peals of thunder, shouting, "Hallelujah, for our Lord God Almighty reigns. Let us rejoice and be glad, and give him glory, for the wedding of the Lamb has come, and his bride has made herself ready."
This is the type of the program where we have full audience participation. Those of you who are willing, inclined, able, please make your way as I'm speaking this very minute, either side, up to the stage with the choir. Make your way on either the left or the right, being careful to avoid the percussion equipment that is there. And like Dr. Guy just read for us, this is the Hallelujah Chorus. We've made it a tradition in recent years to invite guest conductors to conduct the Hallelujah Chorus with the orchestra and the choir and the congregation. And for tonight, we are pleased to give the podium to Dr. April Summit, the Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences at LaSalle University. Who, among her many talents, is also an accomplished singer and pianist. And we'd like to turn the podium over to Dean Summit.
Thank you. abound here, great and small. Joyously we feel it.
Blessings sent us from above, guide us on our way. We raise our voice as we rejoice, bow our heads and pray. A miracle has just begun. Voices no one hears.
We have come to find you
with your laughter and your tears,
goodness, hope, and virtue.
Father, mother, daughter, son, each a treasure here. One candle's light dispels the night.
Now our eyes can see.
Brighter than the sun. God bless us, everyone.
A miracle has just begun.
God bless us. Son, each a treasure be.
One candle's light dispels the night. Now our eyes can see.
Burning brighter than the sun.
God bless us.
And that is what year 70 sounds like for the candlelight concert at La Sierra. Year 70, it only took us 70 years to get a grand piano on the mountains of Big Bear. So are you ready for year 71? Yes. We give our thanks tonight, students and performers, to you. To those of you who did not study, who did not eat, who practiced, or faked your way through tonight, we did not know the difference. It was stunning, so thank you. And to the faculty of the music department on a quarter when your department chair was on sabbatical, and Professor Cantos and Dr. Kendall stepped in so Dr. Rodriguez could be away, still all this happened. What a beautiful, beautiful display. You could hear it again tomorrow if you'd like. 4 o'clock, the doors will be open. Invite someone, send someone. And next year, same time, the first Friday night and Saturday Sabbath afternoon of December, we will be here for year 71. We invite you tonight to stand and receive a blessing. And after the blessing, I'll invite you to remain seated again as we enjoy the postlude. Let's pray. Dismiss us tonight, God, in confidence because we have heard our salvation story, a story for children and women and men, from Somalia to the States, from Cambodia to Canada. We have heard it, we receive it, we are grateful. Dismiss us with fresh eyes and ears open in a world oversupplied with goods and undersupplied on the vision of God. May we hear someone's story. May we recognize another's humanity. And God, may we choose kindness against all the competing options. Grant us, God, that tonight the God of the manger is capable of bringing new possibilities we've not yet imagined. Our God, who longs to bring peace. We pray this in the name of God, our Creator, Jesus, our Messiah Redeemer, the Holy Spirit, our guide. Amen. Please be seated.